78 miles an hour, Gary White had the car mothballed for about a year.